Rockers, Dinner here from Fire Rockers. So today I am in Five Nights at Freddy's 3 Fan Made Edition. Today I'm going to be showing you guys the first Easter egg that I have found, and you guys actually suggested it to me. Now I have to actually cut into another part because you have to do it before you load in the game. So right now I am already in the game. I'm still trying to survive night one. But yeah, this game or this Easter egg is pretty simple. All you gotta do is hit the Freddy nose 4 times. Now in the previous Five Nights at Freddy's, if you hit the nose, it does a little doo-doo sound. Now this time, they added something special to it where it'll make the sound, but you gotta hit it 4 times, so you hear it 4 times. You wait a little bit, and then Foxy's head pops up. So, hear this. So, right over here, you can see it's doing the really creepy sound. Okay, so here is the 1, 2, 3, 4. Now give it just a second. And 3, 2, should be happening. You're gonna see Foxy pop up. Oh, you can hear banging sound. It's about to pop up. I can do another one. Oh, there it is, and enter. Okay, there we go. So, because I hit the enter button, it didn't crash it. But if you normally, like, let's say you have a friend over and they're playing it, just be like, hey, hit his nose 4 times. And then they'll go ahead and hit the nose 4 times, and then they'll be like, so, what's happening? And then out of nowhere, ooh, the Foxy pops up. And they're like, what do I do? And then it just crashes the game. So, it doesn't really crash it, at least in this version. It just ends it. And then you just have to turn it off. So, I guess that's crashing. It basically hits the escape button for you. But, like I said, as you guys saw, if you hit enter, it just takes you back onto the screen. So, yeah, it's a pretty cool little Easter egg. And, just wanted to share with you if you guys are playing the Five Nights at Freddy's 3 fan-made version. Now they have updated it, and I think they changed the name to Return to Freddy's just because people were complaining. Like originally I think it was Five Nights at Freddy's without fan-made, then they updated and added fan-made, and now they changed it completely. So I don't know, but I'm currently progressing through this version. So yeah, and I loaded in the new one and then it crashed both of mine, so I'm not even gonna mess with it anymore. But yeah, guys, hope you enjoyed this Easter egg. If you did, slap that like button. Let me know your thoughts in the comments down below. And if there are any other Easter eggs you guys know on the Five Nights at Freddy's 3 fan-made version, let me know in the comments down below. I would love to check it out. And, yeah, check out my Andrew vs. Games channel. I actually did a little Let's Play playing through the game, so you guys can see if I fail or win. And, yeah, that's pretty much it for that. Thank you guys so much for watching. Leave a like if you did enjoy this. Subscribe for more, and I will talk to you later. Bye! Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to stay up to date with me on Twitter and Instagram. It is at FRZ World. I also post daily on all three of my channels, that being Fire Rocker Studios, FRZ World, and my gaming channel, Andrew vs. Games. I have them all actually annotated on the screen right now and in the description below if you are on a mobile device. And I stream every single week. It is twitch.tv/FireRocker Studios. Everything I said today is in the description below, so check that out, guys. Make sure to give a like to this video if you guys want to, of course. And let me know what you guys thought in the comment section down below. Like always, I'm Andrew from Fire Rocker Studios. You guys are rockers, and I will talk to you later. Bye!